Bonjour les amis, comment allez-vous? Vous allez bien? Welcome to another French lesson on FrenchSassyPeople.com. Last time we talked about je, which was the first person singular. Today we're going to learn about tu. Tu. Tu is la deuxième personne du singulier. La deuxième personne du singulier, meaning the second person of the singular. Tu. The first point about tu. Who is tu? When I say tu to someone, who is that tu? Tu indicates the, what we say in French, interlocuteur. What is the interlocuteur? Interlocuteur simply means the person you're speaking to. So when I say tu danses, I'm speaking to someone. The you is tu. The person to whom I'm speaking is l'interlocuteur. Tu can also be le lecteur. Le lecteur is the person who's reading. So, the person I'm writing to. So, le lecteur could be tu. Or, l'interlocuteur, the person I'm speaking to, can also be tu. This is point number one. Point number two. Tu can be either feminine or masculine. So, tu can incorporate both genders. Féminin et masculin. So, I could use tu when I address a girl, or I can also use tu when I'm addressing a man. So tu is either feminine or masculine, depending on the sex of the person you're speaking to or you're writing to. Okay, donc masculin ou féminin. And the third point, tu can very often in spoken French or in very informal situations be written like this, T apostrophe. So in daily French on the street with friends, you will say, t'as un dollar? Do you have $1? T'as un dollar instead of tu as un dollar. So this T apostrophe is usually used, as I said, in very informal ways. If someone tells you, for example, t'as pas un sou or t'as pas un sou, someone say t'as pas un sou, meaning you broke. You don't have a single penny. T'as pas un sou. The T apostrophe here is basically tu, meaning tu, but in a very informal way. So once again, these are the three different main points you should know about tu. In a next video, I will tell you a little more about tu, things that are not usually taught in your regular classes. We will dig a little deeper this time, right? But if you need to know anything about tu, these three main points will be enough. But since this is a French Sassy class, you need to know a little more. So next time, I will give you some more information about tu. I hope you enjoyed this lesson, and I will see you very soon. Bye-bye, merci et au revoir.